Welcome to Oakland, California, and the 2016 NBA Finals, where the first two games will start at Oracle Arena, home of the defending champion Golden State Warriors, who will face the Cleveland Cavaliers in one of the most anticipated finals in NBA history. Nice entry pass, and Bogut on the feed from Green. Nice backdoor, Barnes, and a foul. Some pretty passing from the front court of Golden State. First Green, and now Bogut. Green, alley-oop to Bogut.
But I like the strategy as...
Beautiful pass again from Iguodala. Curry, no room to shoot, double team. So Livingston gets it, and gets a nice roll. Five to shoot for Livingston. Pull-up jumper, Livingston again. He's two for two. Barbosa, off balance, gets it to go.
And good team defense in that they really shrunk the court and made it hard.
Barbosa! Some oohs and ahs from the crowd and then banks it in. Largest lead of the first half. Iguodala to Barbosa for three. As Thompson gets in there, sets up Iguodala wide open for three. 6 3-pointer for Golden State, the lead back up to seven. Boy, the Cavs defense has been sensational at times. Livingston, his fourth field goal, he's got 8 points. Iguodala launches a three. That's good. Andre Iguodala. All right, Doris. As Iguodala hits that one. Barbosa fakes. 2-pointer for Barbosa. Boy, the bench has played so well for Golden State. And Tyronn Lue takes a timeout 50 seconds into the fourth. Livingston again. Livingston 6 of 8 from the field, and it's back up to 12. Barbosa the runner, banks it in. Livingston mid-range again.
He's too big against smaller guards. He gets that deep against a littler guy, he's gonna get a good shot.
Livingston again! Yet they win by 15 against the Eastern Conference champions. Warriors take game one, courtesy of their bench. Shaun Livingston, a playoff career at 20 points in 26 minutes. He's with Doris.
Shaun, there was a point in the third quarter where the Cavs had closed to within two, and you went on a 21-4 run with 17 of those coming from your bench. What was your second unit able to take advantage of there?
Just being aggressive. It's what we did all year. You know, Andre was great. Barbosa was great tonight. And, you know, we just feed off of each other and we just play well.
You got to your game a career high in the playoffs for you. What specifically was working?
The mid-range jumper, bread and butter. But just trusting my game, being aggressive, and just having confidence.
How significant is the defense you're getting from Andre Iguodala on LeBron James?
Kevin Durant last series, LeBron this series. I mean, you know, it just about says it all. I mean, he's our most valuable piece, I think, on this team with Steph and Draymond.
Seven double-digit scorers, including three off the bench. You can't look anywhere in this arena, Shaun, without seeing the strength in numbers. How does this group embody that slogan?
Yeah, that's our motto. That's what we believe in. We pick each other up, and we believe in each other, and we just fight.
Congratulations.
Thank you.